Good afternoon, everybody. We are going to work on creating our own simple machines using household items. All you need is a plastic spoon or a wooden spoon if you prefer, a cardboard tube that's really sturdy, and one or two rubber bands. So our lever consists of a few different vocab words, I could say. The beam is the handle of your spoon, so every lever needs a beam. It also needs a fixed point, which our rubber bands are also going to help us with, and a pivot or fulcrum, which is our cardboard tube. So what we are going to do is grab our rubber bands, wrap it around this once, and make it into an X. And I'll show you just in a minute here. So I have it right in the middle of the tube. And you can see that I created an X here. Again, this is our fixed point on our fulcrum. So what you want to do now is you're going to grab your spoon and you are going to try to place it right in the X here. If I can get that there. It's very difficult with two different rubber bands. So we have an X here. We'll wrap this one around. On the opposite side. There we go. Now the fun part is you get to test out how the objects fly depending on your beam right here. So we have one of our little blocks here. You're gonna place it in the spoon and try launching it. So that one didn't go too far. So you can try adjusting the beam to make it lower where the bowl of the spoon is closer to our pivot point. We'll also try another projectile and see how that works with this one. And that one didn't work too well, so we can try backing it up more. And that one went a little bit farther. We'll try a smaller piece. You can see that one flew farther. We'll try our crayon here. And that one launched a little bit. Now we can also make it into a little game of basketball if you wanted to and try to get it into the cup. Now this one, we're probably just gonna use the cap. We're not gonna do the whole glue stick. And that also did not work. But again, try messing around with the beam a little bit and your fulcrum and fixed point and see how objects, different objects go farther or closer. That is all.